an album that was recorded after Kevin and Lauren had left the band. There were three of us went into the studio to make that album. Myself, Eric, and on the drums, Paul Burgess.
Story I've got to tell you. Remember Graham said that his father used to say to him, art for art's sake, and a song was born. Well, when he was just this high, his mother used to say to him when he came in for the cold, living in Manchester, Graham, if you don't take your coat off, you won't feel the benefit. Did you remember?
Wise words.
Wise words, and another song was born.
That's right. And my mother is still telling me what to do. At 99 years old. I think you're going to know this next song. Here's another song that's written by Eric and Law. This is Silly Love.
very, very silly.
Thank you, very, very silly. This next song is from our bloody tourist album. This song was recorded and is about after we've been on a massive tour. And it's really a song about being away from home, missing your family, missing your kids, missing your friends. And we used to have a studio in the south of England, in Dorking. I used to live in the north of England, near a place called Rochdale. Anybody from Rochdale? Really? Okay. And sometimes I used to go on holiday to a place called Ocherius.
Yeah!
There's someone from Ocherius here as well. Amazing. This song is called From Rochdale to Ocherius.
It's up and it's time to
thank you. I'm not in love written by myself and Eric Stewart. Thank you so much for that. Please say hello again to on keyboards, vocals, electric guitar and bass guitar, Keith Heyman. Thank you. On vocals, keyboards, percussion, electric guitar and acoustic guitar, Ian Horner. On lead guitar, acoustic guitar and bass guitar, someone that's been with the 10cc band from the very, very early days, my dear friend, Rick Fenn. Thank you. When 10cc first went on the road back in 1973, this gentleman was with us. He's continued to be with us on the road and in the studio. On the drums, Paul Burgess.
Privilege to introduce the man in the middle, who, by the way, he couldn't sing a note last time we were here.
That's right.
Yeah. Also play guitar and bass guitar and acoustic guitar. But also, I think very significantly, he's the man who's written so much of the fine music you're hearing. So, but very cool.
Thank you so much. If you know the chorus to this one, please join in.